Johnny was working hard just like his father, cutting lumber at the sawmill all day through. In the evening, hanging out at the diner, watching Betty working and her eyes so blue. Betty was the girl he'd always wanted, but she was married to a man doing time. He was violent and mean, Bobby was his name. She knew when he got out, he'd do another crime. He got out on parole and heard she was untrue, so he beat her up real bad and drove away. She explained how she had fallen down the stairs again, but Johnny knew the truth and swore he'd make him pay. Through the flames, she called out Johnny's name.